Welcome to the Race, Ethics, and Leadership Interdisciplinary Humanities course. In this open enrollment distance education course, students will be challenged to identify and explore the intersections of ethics, moral courage, leadership, racial identity, and racial justice. Students will leave this class being able to analyze and critique their racial identity, their leadership style, and their ethical frameworks as they grapple with real-world, historical, and contemporary dilemmas involving race and racial justice. During the class, students will read, analyze, discuss, debate, and evaluate written and visual text focused on core concepts such as racial identity and ethical frameworks. Students can also expect to discuss a wide range of race-related topics like reparations for slavery, eugenics, racial passing, cultural appropriation, mass incarceration, affirmative action, gerrymandering, and more. Students will be assigned essays and projects that draw on their analysis of sources, their critique of historical and contemporary case studies, and their personal experiences and backgrounds. Knowledge gained in this course should not remain in the classroom. Rather, it should infiltrate the daily lives of the students. With that in mind, students will develop a personal leadership plan and critique current laws and policies in their communities with an aim towards advancing racial justice. Students who are curious, concerned, and excited about race relations in the United States, students who want to sharpen their leadership abilities, students who want their values to align with their positive actions in the school and community, and students who want to engage in critical conversations about ethics and racial equality should sign up for this course. Students from all backgrounds can succeed in this course, though strong active listening, critical thinking, and oral and written communication skills are especially beneficial. Thank you for considering the Honors Race Ethics and Leadership course.